The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE and World Heavyweight Championships. The Animal has arrived.
We can list this man's accolades all day long. WWE Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now, Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
Make way for the head of the table.
I think we can all agree we are seeing a once-in-a-lifetime competitor.
Over 1,200 plus days as Universal Champion, the third longest reigning world champion in WWE history.
3+ years of dominance, dozens of successful title defenses.
Yeah, it's gotta feel like pure intimidation when you are facing Roman Reigns. It may even feel like victory's virtually impossible.
Reigns is firmly established as the head of the table and has no intention of being unseated. Champion, an unbeatable competitor.
That's why every time Roman competes, it is a history-making moment.
Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Animal, Batista! And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns!
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor. And Reigns reverses. Clothesline!
What an interception!
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw. And responds with a counter of their own.
He knew that was coming. Boom.
Just from a deadlift position.
It was a sit-out powerbomb.
Thunderous impact. Boom.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen.
Oh, it takes a big, clean hit from the table.
So much damage inflicted.
Defiant counter to Reigns. face.
Oh my gosh! Oh great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess. Suplex! Obviously, an Iron Man match is a major test of a superstar's endurance. What do you think this match is going to come down to?
It's all about cardio, Cole. Whoever can pace themselves better is going to have a big leg up as the minutes continue to tick away.
Big time clothesline.
And he goes for the pin! And the champion avoids the two count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Right in there.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Goodness gracious.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that. Turning the tables. That'll do some serious damage. Playing possum. Shoulders down. Strong kick out there.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Batista with a patented.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
New champ, no, it's not over.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And Batista visibly frustrated now as he's not being given what he wants. The animal just might be unleashed as a result of the aggravation.
Oh man, he is more than fired up right now.
He's back into the ring.
Oh my God.
Inhuman at this point.
Boom, what impact. Close line. So effective. Oh, look at this. Headbutt. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
The steel champ, never as innocent as it looks.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, God, right to the cranium.
He's setting the chair up, wedging it between the ropes. Reigns turns that around.
What a spear by Reigns.
The champ will stay. Champ.
Cover! Two count! And he's still in the game.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so... Oh, just completely off target there.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Reigns exemplifying dominance there.
Right on target with no remorse whatsoever.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness. Stumps.
Insulting.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Ooh-hoo.
Batista's being picked apart here.
Things can get grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
He'll take things into the ring.
And this one might be headed ringside. Boom! Right on target.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. intimidating as the Animal Batista.
Climbs back inside.
And I think that one busted Roman Reigns open.
And Batista gets warded off.
Reigns hits it!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover! There's two! And that's a fall for the champion. Batista avoids impact.
Oh! Watch out! Good Lord! Taking flight!
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
The Batista bomb!
The champ has this one in hand now.
Trying to end it.
Three, no! Two count!
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Kicking out of that is only going to piss off Batista even more, and that's not something I'd recommend.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. And a late game press from Reigns finds its mark.
Yeah, Batista is getting dragged into the deep waters.
A fourth of this fight is in the books now.
It's never easy to come back from behind in a match.
Reigns! But champions need to finish the job. Is it enough? The cover!
Play of the match and the challenger gets a fall.
Able to avoid there. Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Two falls can be a commanding lead. If they put the foot on the gas pedal, they can blow this thing wide open.
And down he has all the time he wants.
Out. Oh.
Elbow puts an end to that.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine.
Tap, tap, tap. He taps out. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Look at this. Just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Attack after attack on target.
Enough already.
And he tosses it back in there.
To the knee.
Batista is out of his cage.
The animal is in full force.
Oh, blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Gets him with the counter.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Maybe Reigns has found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Oh, basically hammering their opponent into the floor.
He must have had that scouting.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Batista able to ward out.
Batista with the Batista bite. Oh, is he going to tap back?
Uh-oh, yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
Impressive ring IQ on display there. Wicked clothesline. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And the champion scores the fall.
What a punch. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
champion gets a fall.
A little rope assistance, punishing their opponent.
Batista finds the advantage.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Batista is surely getting what he wants right now.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, God!
And stomping away in the corner. Just ruthless.
Batista by submission.
And there's the tap.
And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent.
Superman punch! Good night!
Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Two!
The champion gets a fall.
Batista with a Batista bite.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Batista's being dismantled.
Batista looks to have been well scouted.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Boom!
Oh, I saw it coming.
Batista finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Batista showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Nasty face rake to stop that attack.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that. Drive-by. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And it must be garbage day because out comes the can.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Can't be. Will the rain continue?
Cover. Two count.
And the defending champion sneaks a fall.
He must have seen that coming.
Sit up, powerbomb.
The champ getting worked over here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
What? A guitar? What is that under the ring?
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And it's Reigns taking in another bit.
Flying.
What if the elbow finds the mark?
Is it enough? The cover! Oh, and he got him! Oh, no, and a kick out of two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it full.
Flying possum. Shoulders down. And he fights it off.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Dodges out of the way.
Landing face first.
Oh. What a reversal by Reigns.
Superman punch from Reigns.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Suplex right out of the apron. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
The champ will stay champ.
There it is. The challenger scores a fall. He knows.
Reigns!
A championship level move.
Two!
And that's a fall for the champion. And an answer for the big dog.
Looking like John Henry swinging the hammer like that.
The champ's laying on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Military press! Ooh! And Batista is revving this crowd up.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
To the sky.
And coming down with incredible force.
Two. Strong kick out of two from the champion.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Position. This is going to be a spear.
Cover. There's two.
The defending champion gets a fall. He's got him scouted. Down with that. Should do it right there. The champion gets a fall.
Batista avoids impact. Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. From the top.
What?
Took a leap of faith and connected perfectly. This could be just what they needed.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time.
Batista is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Oh, man.
Down on the ground, getting pummeled by that.
Does he get him here? The challenger pulls a late fall.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
The sledgehammer,
a well-timed dodge.
What a spear by Reigns.
I think the champ's got it.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Nap time on the island of relevancy. He is in deep.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
Taking out the knee.
Majority of the clock is gone. Iron Man testing these athletes' mettle.
And it would be a true miracle for anyone to come back from this deficit. The pace in your offense has to pick up if you want to catch up.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Challenger scores a late fall.
He's able to fend off the attack. Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line.
Oh, just trying to pound their opponent into the ground even further. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
The challenger pulls a late fall. Is he gonna tap out? The bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God. Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Spear.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
A fall for the champion.
Batista sidesteps it.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
In this match,
but a cornered animal is still just as dangerous.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
And a stop to the gut, too.
He's not gonna be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Wow!
Roman Reigns locked and loaded in the corner.
Two count.
There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
Able to sidestep.
Display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not gonna be good.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
the slip.
An elbow will break that up.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Cover! Two! Somehow the challenger gets a fall.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And now the road is no longer a long one. We are in the fight.
Oh, look out.
Oh, what an elbow drop. And Batista suffered some further damage there.
These do or die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
He thinks he has it. And the ref can't even start the count.
Incredible resiliency.
Batista! Batista by submission!
I think he's about to earn this fall.
Uh-oh,
yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's gonna add to the scoreboard.
Big forearm. Great counter!
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the win. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be...
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Batista sidesteps it. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
That's what they call me, the hot shot.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
Landing a big hit with that hammer. Just bashing them with that hammer.
Saw it coming.
What a headbutt. Vicious. And now just a sliver of the clock remain.
Reigns is setting up. Here it comes.
Spear.
A championship level move.
Cover. Two.
And the defending champion sneaks a fall.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
He can't afford to be...
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Roman Reigns shows he is no paper champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your...
Championships.
Never mind a trophy shelf. He's gonna need a whole trophy room.